The reason why I got involved in making this documentary was because I was involved in a fictional film that portrayed a certain image of postcode wars. So I decided to make my own film about postcode wars, which was a short film which I filmed in my own area. And I just expressed my own views about the boundaries and divides of postcode wars.